I'm Dr. Gary Grady. I teach psychology at Conner State College in Warner, Oklahoma. This is a song I wrote last semester when one of my students, whose voice I hadn't heard all semester long, finally the last week of class raised his hand and asked a question. This is a song I wrote when I got home that day as a result of what he asked in class. It was a very good year in psychology class. A few students flunked, but most of them passed. We covered every chapter in the textbook real fast. They laughed at my jokes and answered questions when asked in psychology class. But I learned a hard lesson along the way, I thought. My students get it, what can I say? I'm a teacher supreme, you need to teach my way. Your students will grow from September to May in psychology class. But just because they see it all year long in your PowerPoint slides, maybe even a song, the first time they say it all on their own, you realize they got it all wrong in psychology class. He was a real good student, got to class on time. He did well on tests and made a strong 99. Didn't text or play on his Apple iPad. He wouldn't speak up. That's the worst he did bad in psychology class. But now his hand was raised, I thought, that's good. We were finished with Freud and B.F. Skinner too. The last study guide had lightened the mood when he spoke up and asked, who's this guy Freud? Psychology class. I said, Freud, did you just say Freud? He said, is that the id and the ego, dude? The way he pronounced it, all misconstrued. Not Freud, not Freud, not Freud, but Freud in psychology. Looks like phonics don't work with F-R-E-U, Freud, the id and ego dude. What's a teacher to do in psychology class? Phonics don't work with F-R-E-U. What's a teacher to do? What's a teacher to do? What's a teacher to do? Phonics don't work with F-R-E-U.